Kamala.
Yeah.
I don't have to tell me to sit down. Matter of fact, give me a balloon. I don't want to see you with balloons anymore. You're going to spend an entire workshop sitting and facing the wall if you don't stop.
My name is Kamala, and I'm in the mood to have some more of that delicious bagel food.
Mm. Oh!
Her nickname is Tammy. Think of something that rhymes with Tammy.
Tammy, what you got for us?
What you got for them? Think of something.
Name is Tammy, and that rhymes with?
What does Tammy rhyme with? Happy? Think of something, baby.
Happy?
Think of something. What are you thinking in your head right now? Think of the name Tammy, and think of other letters in front of that instead of Tammy. Did you just have some bagel and jammy?
That's a good one. Can you say that?
Say that. Go ahead. Speak loud. Go ahead. What Daddy always tells you, speak up and project. Go ahead. Yeah. Go ahead. My name is Tammy, and I like to have some jammy. Go ahead. Loud,
nope. Oh,
that was nice.
All right, y'all big girls, please, please save this exercise because this was... What you got, Ayana, please?
Ayana.
Oh, a lot of circles in
there. Hi, Ayana.
Supposed to be just a quick sentence. I don't understand why y'all making me want to restruct my lesson if we can't get through this part. I couldn't hear anything you just said.
My name is Ayana. My best friend is Matt.
Oh,
shoot. Okay. What you got, Kiki?
Oh, Yanni.
Catch
the
balloon. Balloon.
Hi, everybody.
Hey.
My name is Akira, but you call me Kiki, and I like Kiki.
Okay.
Oh,
what you got?
My name is Major, and my best friend is Nayla.
Oh, nice.
My name is Shaggy, and I like to play.
Oh, very nice.
Alaysia.
Finally. Please do not say Alaysia, and nothing rhymes with it. Give me a nickname, something. What you got? You have about 10 minutes to think about it. Mm-hmm. What you got? Phones away, ladies. Phones away.
Pick my bag up.
Laser, what you got? A nickname and a rhyme. Something that rhymes with it.
I have no idea.